اسمه؟
نوني.
نونيس.
بس
نوني. لا صعب صعب.
نوني.
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 Alright, y'all see this left
thing now? I'm not like my dad. Nuni, disgusting, you know.
I want to smell.
Alright, I want to see this. That's a test. You want to eat toast?
Oh,
yeah. You want to eat toast on Saturday?
Me.
Yeah. Okay. Hey, I got it. Alright, alright. Hold on.
That's no, Bailey. Okay.
You have to stay behind the rocks, okay?
Stay behind.
Alright, so who can tell you what Noni good for?
Like
anyone know what Noni good for?
Is it good for cancer?
Good for cancer.
So y'all worrying about how bad it smells. That's it.
Cancer.
It's good for high blood pressure. If you have diabetes, if you're a diabetic.
Is it good for the blood system and the heart?
I guess so. Noni is good for cancer if you have high blood pressure and if you're a diabetic. Just pick some Noni, you put it in a Ziploc bag, you put it in the fridge. And it's just the drip juice. That gets soft and mushy and look ugly, smell bad. But the trick with Noni, you have to hold your nose and drink it. Maybe. But most people think Noni tastes bad. Noni is a natural sweet juice. Naturally
it
sweet.
That's
the thing. It smells like rotten cheese. So you have to hold your nose and then drink. And that was the trick my brother teach me. And when I drink it, it's pleasant to the tongue. Now y'all never hear I say, what's sweet to the mouth?
Yep.
It's bad for the belly. And what's bitter to the mouth? And sweet to the belly. So the good stuff with the sweet to our mouth, it's bad for our stomach. And the bitter stuff that we don't want and don't like the Noni, it's good for us. So you won't get sick as often if you used to drink Noni. Okay? So Noni is good, but that bad smell. All right, smell that, then ask me the question. Smell that? Smell this little piece. All right, take a pass it along. Pass it along.
How do you prepare the Noni?
Just boil it.
No, you don't boil it. You collect some and you put it in a Ziploc bag and just sit in the fridge. And you can just break down and just drip liquid.
This is
like liquid. See how mushy it is? It just drip juice, you know? And you just drink it, you know?
I see this from here and hear every single word.
Anyone can tell me what this is other than
spice?
What spice? It's all kind of spices.
All spice.
All spice.
All spice. So that's the little black boy y'all was find floating in y'all's house on Saturdays. The all spice. But most tourists they don't know it. Because they don't know about sauce. When they talk about sauce, it's like, so, and they don't get it as the nut, like how we get it. They just get it in the powder. So we receive everything here on the island in its rawest form, which is good.